Hello. Who is this?
It's me. I shouldn't have called.
But Patricia! Mrs. Madrazo! Hey!
Are you behaving, Trevor?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure. Patricia, I really miss you. The time together was very important.
I have to go.
Man, I love the internet.
Retire. Never! Your generation will sustain us for eternity!
You stay out of this, child!
War! Not love! We're doing it right this time! Reloading!
Oh, thank God.
To go. I'll put it like this. It ain't gonna rust, okay? If that car was a woman, I'd guess her. See you next time.
Looks like tourist season's officially begun. That's you all done.
have my man?
Great workout.
She's wrong. And I'm gonna make sure she is dead wrong.
Hi. Just need your name and social.
My name's gonna have to do for now.
I'm sponsored by Ego Chaser.
Yeah!
My electrolytes are all off today.
I've been training, you know, ignoring my kids.
Woohoo!
Go, go, go!
Frankly.
Dean McAllister's making up some ground. That guy always kills it on the bikes. Clinton is looking strong out front.
Here we go.
All those carbon fiber tri-bikes. You'd hardly know there was a recession on. How many of these guys do you think are trapped in a joyless marriage?
Come on! Frankly.
You fucking swine,
mamita!
Come
on. I'm gonna be thinking about you tonight.
pull it together. Fuck!
You're through to Big J. I'm kind of like couch surfing at the moment, so leave your deets.
This is Amanda. Unfortunately, I can't come to the phone right now. Namaste.
Franklin! Hey, kid. Let's do something.
All right, man. Let's do it.
Cool. I'm heading over now.
Okay, let's go. Hey, good to see you, man.
good hanging out with you, man.
Is it?
Well, I hope so.
Yeah, me too. You know, I haven't hung out socially with anyone too much recently. Got too much family. Too much craziness. For years. All in my head.
What do you mean?
I don't know. I guess growing older sucks.
Well, I guess it beats the alternative.
Yeah, ain't that the truth. It's just, I don't know, man. I've made such a mess of things constantly. My whole life. Chase things, get them, hate them. Chase them, get them, hate them. You know what? Screw it, man. Screw it.
What? What do you mean, screw? What do we screw?
I don't need to feel bad about it, right? Hey, fuck being ashamed.
Feel me in, bro. You a married man. You ought to feel bad and ashamed about screwing anyone.
Nah. You got it wrong.
Hey, what's up?
Screw feeling bad about drinking. I drink, and I like it.
This is Amanda. Unfortunately, I'm out of town for a few days, so leave me a message. And if you're my soon-to-be ex-husband, go fuck yourself.
Yeah, I need a cab as soon as you can.
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
Sounds good, thanks. Ask you a question, kid.
Yeah, shoot.
Does this town make everybody crazy? I mean, since we moved here, my wife, my son, my daughter, me, we've all gone insane. I mean, everybody I meet is insane. Is it the place or the times or what?
Well, man, I always lived here, homie. So I guess I'm the last person you should be asking that question. But for the record, based on you, me, my aunt, and all my friends, pretty much everyone is crazy.
Strawberry.
Right away, sir.
Come on, buddy, let's go.
I guess you're in a hurry.
Lacey Jones got in the back of my cab, I shit you not. She did like 6 lines of coke in the back there.
Call me at the place tonight.
Hey, we close to a skin joint, homie. Girls are always fun.
Cannot wait.
Okay, buddy. There you go.
Welcome. Have a good time.
Hell yeah.
good.
I feel you.
Loud music, fake people, funny smells. I love this place.
Damn, I need a drink.
Word.
Woo-hoo! I'll take that. Give me another.
Oh! Let's go!
Hey, girl! Don't you bring me a thing, huh?
Yeah!
She likes fine wines and french fries, all the way from France. It's tofu time!
Oh, yeah! Is this what's going to happen to me and my friends? I was having fun in there, dawg.